were wounded Inquisitor Drogon.
I'm a psyker. My psychic abilities are controlling the bleeding.
Very well.
Xenos life forms detected.
Switch brain! You try to steal my titans? Steal my loot? I'll rip your guts right out of your throat! I'm gonna put your head on a spike, Space Marine!
Has a scent for us now.
Damnable creature! Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Drogon.
Base Marine recognized. Full access granted.
How much deeper does this facility go?
The Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths. Ah, yes, here we are.
Colder than a smile in here.
Yes. It's functioning. Obtain the power source at the core of the generator. I will initiate decoupling from a control console.
Understood. Brothers, guard the access points.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. You must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Drogon, Order Xenos.
There. Primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detect.
Captain, the war boss.
Spikes Marine! What are you hiding down here? Whatever it is, I want it! Yeah.
Back the green skins, Captain. The power source will be free of the generator shortly.
To the attack! Tear this whole place apart! I'll rip your guts right out of your throat!
Power core explosion.
Now, head over to the servitor station and activate it. It will retrieve the power source and get it into its canister.
Sidonis, Leandros, respond.
Captain, the Inquisitor insisted you could not have survived.
Well, I did, and I have his precious power source.
We set a rendezvous in Hap Center Andris. These tunnels will spit us out there eventually.
Fine. Continue heading toward the Hap Center.
Kill them all!
Force Astartes recognized. Ultramarines chapter. Access granted.
Even here, the tech priests honor their machine.
Kill them all!
Recognized. Access authorized.
Go get him, boys! Spice the rotation! There we go!
Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers. Any idea of our position?
We should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the orcs do.